guys, how's it going? I am vlogging. I don't know if I'm actually gonna post this. I guess we'll find out. If you're watching this, hello, hi. So I have a race tomorrow, and it's the start of my season, even though I won't be like running races consistently from now until the marathon. I still thought maybe, okay, I should put this as like the road mark, whatever. But I just got home from demo team practice. I had a nice bowl of oatmeal, and that's probably going to be a future video, my like race nutrition. But I'm going to have some cottage cheese with strawberries. And then I'm going to go to bed. The race is 2 hours away, so I am going to be on the road for a little bit tomorrow. I have to leave my house by 7:30, I think, because the heat of my race kicks off at 10:30, and I need to be there an hour before my heat. So that's the plan, Stan, and hopefully I'll be able to take you guys along with me and show you some of the stuff. I doubt I'll be able to actually physically vlog a lot during the actual race because I'm gonna be focused on the race, but we'll see what happens, you know? Okay, so I just had my little snack, and now I'm gonna go to bed, and I will see you guys in the morning.
Good morning. It's about 6:45 and I'm tired, and it's time to get up and get ready to go.
All right, so I'm just about finished packing. I almost had a panic because I couldn't find my belt. I have this belt that goes around my waist while I run that stores my phone. And yeah, that was bad almost, but it's neon yellow, so I found it. And here it is. See? I found it. I have a bag packed that has all the stuff that I need that I don't need to wear right now, like my running mask and a headband for my ears and the Yak Trex that my friend let me borrow, and I have some Amino Energy that I'm gonna drink on the way there. I've got my oatmeal, so I think I'm about ready to put my coat on. My plan is to put a bunch of layers on to get myself really, really warm and then keep myself really, really warm until the race starts, so we'll see how that goes. Alrighty, I'm packed. I'm in the car started. It's pretty cold outside, but it is not colder than any, some of the races I ran late November, early December, it was just as cold as this. So I'm not too worried, but we'll see how the weather is when I go 2 hours a little further north. So we'll see. So a little wrench got thrown into the games this morning. My Apple Watch didn't charge last night, and I used that to track literally everything. It's kind of bad that I'm that reliant on it, but I'm really quick making a pit stop to Walmart to get another temporary charger just for today, and then we will be back on the road. All right, crisis averted. I ended up getting a new charger. I ended up just spending the only difference between the Apple one and the off-brand one was $4. So I just bought the Apple one, and now I'm back on the road and my Apple Watch is charging. But oh my gosh, that was, it must have just fallen off the charger while I was asleep and I didn't even realize it. So yay. All right, I'm here. I can see the finish line. I need to go get my bib and my shirt and all that stuff. Got all this stuff and I'm ready to go. So we're kind of at the part where there's not a lot of obstacles. It's just a lot of running. So the obstacles are hard, but I'm trying to use the gaps in between to kind of catch up a little bit. I'm still at the beginning of my wave though, so I'm feeling pretty good overall. Gotta keep going. while to go. And the obstacles take so much out of you. But I'm so close. I can feel it. I made it. I finished the race. It was the hardest race I've ever done in my life. Because the snow was really deep at some points. It was like up to your calves and you're having to like take really, really high knee steps. And then the obstacles were really, really draining. But I had so much fun and I am already like excited to try it again next year. I did all the obstacles. I'm really proud of myself. But now I'm gonna go to my car and warm up and then go get some food. And I'm not sure where I'm gonna go, but it's gonna involve pickles. All right, you guys, I just finished filling my car back up because it took me an entire tank of gas to get there and back from the race today. And I'm about a mile from my house, so I'm gonna go home and take a nap. I am so tired. And that drive home was so hard. Like I was like drinking coffee, like doing my best to stay awake because I just eaten and then I was all warm and like, yeah, it was not fun. But I hope you enjoyed this. And if you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe to see more. Bye.